I don't. I
kidneys, I do.
How are we?
Really good.
Really good.
I fell over in the stands,
like, and I was coming up to start recording. Some guy over there.
I think it's better to do it down there.
Which is how you did it.
Didn't say anything.
Uh-oh.
And it's like you can't work and record.
And you've got to be careful what you talk about because you're going to hear it all back.
About
me. Right, okay, here we go. How am I going to pee? Jesus. It doesn't move very easily. Oh my god. Oh, what have I done? Okay, there we go. Do you think it should be themed out more? Yeah, how do you zoom out? How do you get it off though? It's pretty attached. Right, it's gonna be a long lap, 60 minutes. Can rotate every 5 minutes. You're the person who can drink water.
So am I. One thing, Jay.
I want 2 bottles of wine, so it was 1 for 100 or 2 for 130. So I think that's it. Brown clouds in therapy, like, fill the house with blue, put a banner up, cook up the breakfast. Martina here.
Hopefully nothing happens in this game they want to review.
Twelve.
Jesus, look at that girl down there.
Where? On the bench?
Hot dogs, one. And some sort of cup. And use them as cups. Or I'm going to drink it out of the bottle. So that's yours. I'm fine, so that's for it.
Super.
Yes.
Our water.
Then what are we going to do with this?
Oh, I like that bag.
Thanks for accessorizing it to 7%.
Thank you.
Chardonnay.
Love it.
Hello!
Hey, Maddie.
Would you like a glass of wine?
Yeah.
Try for try, so you're on the third try, okay?
Huh?
Oh, this is gonna be hard. No stability.
It's actually quite easy.
Sure, I need to film the conversion. I'm gonna review and kicking tactics on it. Right. Hi, Claire.
My friend told me she's pregnant.
Yeah?
After a month of being with her. A month. They didn't
didn't know each other. We were friends for years before that. Still, a month.
A month. So, okay, that's not ideal. But well, I guess she's happy.
Really happy. They've moved in together now and all great. She's 47. And she's...
Yeah.
So she didn't think she could. That's why they
how zoomed in does this need to be?
You can see the stage.
What?
You can see the stage.
Oh yeah, what can I hear? Hello, is that Dave? It definitely is. Look how he's sitting.
I can't see.
No, it's 100% not Dave. Look, look at the camera lens.
Oh wow, who's that?
That's really good quality.
Who is that? You film me?
Yeah. I don't know how to stop and start it. I've only just about got. It's better here. Thing. Oh, try for try. Thank God for that one. Here you go.
Oh.
Try for try.
Excuse me. How do I... Did they just... Oh.
Why didn't our conversion get in? We kicked it.
Well done, ice stopping. Rachel.
Of course Rosie's not Rosie, she's...
Or something, so we're
going to
have some sort of half decent discussion.
I don't know. It's quite achy, or the old hands, to be honest, and the old arms. Royce enjoys the chat, I'm sure. Oh shit, sorry. How close in do you get, by the way?
I don't know. I don't know if she wants to see everyone or just the actual bit that's going on.
I'm inclined to go closer so then you can see the detail.
The longer the better, but it's driving me crazy.
Sure, yeah.
Oh, fucking hell.
Yeah. Oh, these ones here, or just in general? Yeah.
So, Katie, oh, they're singing there in the sun. So that's my housemate, Katie, in the red, and that's her netball coach in the yellow, with the netball coach's son. The netball coach is called Jaylene. Her husband plays for Valley Camp.
Ah.
Anyway, a little boy, he's like 5, and we just start walking down, and he's like, why are there men on the pitch? I was like, they're not men. They're not men, they're just girls with short hair. He's like, oh.
I love like, kids, they've got no filter. Yeah.
I mean, they look like a bunch of blokes, don't they?
Great. I put in a application but I didn't get it. They sent me like a really nice like, personal email back. Like, I needed some experience with the stage one. But there are more openings, so coming up now, so I'm applying for them. Voicey, go, go, go! Voicey!
Tiger's going in.
Yeah. One of the girls in there sitting there writing quotes on tape to stick on her bullet. Never float your boat, but... Oh, sure, you're half time now, is it?
Mm. Has there been any stoppage time?
Maybe a couple of minutes. Jesus.
I feel like hopping either side of the line has become a very big thing to do now. I've never noticed people doing it and now people fucking do it all the time.
What does it do?
I don't know. What does it mean?
I didn't warm up at all last week, and honestly, it didn't make any difference. Yeah, there is a lot of it going on, isn't there?
Yeah. Like, all of a sudden, someone said it's a good name. So
Hi, baby! Oops. Number one shirt on.
Yeah, I think this is Fire's team.
Oh, dear, that was.
Good job, Bobby.
Yeah!
really see that far away. How do you pause it?